Yes. There's spit on the pavements, there's secrets in the gut. I'm walking loose and suddenly my heart goes a flutter. Cause there's a girl wearing a billboard, she's calling me over. I can see that she's beautiful, so I move a little closer. She says, hey! Last week I saw your band play. Yesterday, I think I saw you in the pound shop. Once I've finished handing out all these leaflets for the opticians, maybe we could get a drink and discuss our favorite musicians. Cause one of mine is Evan Dando. 6 o'clock, we meet inside a pub, the bishop's daughter. She said, would you like a drink? I said, yeah, I'll have a glass of fizzy water. But she gave me funny eyes. I said, well, I've got a drinking problem. You see, I used to be a thorn, but now I'm a blossom. She said, whoa, you don't smell like no flower. You smell more like the back room of a charity shop. And I should know, because that's my other job. Shared a bowl of chips. When we went outside to smoke, she said, do you think that we should kiss? I said, yeah, all right. So we did. When I got back to the table, she was wearing her coat. She said, I've got to catch a train, but here's a note that I just wrote. She said, thanks for a nice evening. She kissed me on the cheek and said, hey, read my note, perhaps we could do the same next week. And I sat back at the table and I finished up my water. And I remembered the last time that I was in the bishop's daughter. See, I was drunk, I was demonic. You see, I pissed in the fire. I was a wreck, oh so lonely. I was a no good liar. Then I remembered the note, so I opened it. And here's what it said. It said, Scott, you may not smell like no flower, but your eyes are like roses. Do you wanna touch noses? I may work for an optician's, but I can see clearly and I want you near me. Well, I'm a thinker, I'm a bitch. I've got a scratch I want you to itch. I've got a theory, an equation. We on the same train or even on the same station. And the equation is, it's you.